So you're searching the internet, and Google tells you that their systems have detected unusual traffic from your computer network. What's that? A virus? Follow Google recommendation and check your computer for malware using a free antivirus like SpyBot. I'm almost sure it won't detect anything that bad. The key phrase in this Google error is from your computer network. You may not know, but IP version 4 addresses depleted a couple years ago. Before that, many internet providers shelled out a unique external IP address to each customer. But now, they have to group several customers to one external IP address, which is called NET. Dozens, hundreds, and thousands of customers may share the same external IP behind the provider's NET, forming a computer network. And for Google, they are a single connection, since they all have a single external IP for all of them. That's what Google is talking about. So, if at least one of the customers among thousands sharing the same IP has a virus that sends automatic requests to Google, all of them will get the same error. In fact, you don't even need a virus. If most of those customers simultaneously use a Google service, that may look like a robot to Google. So, enter the captcha and continue your search. However, stick to that recommendation and regularly check your device for viruses and avoid visiting that kind of sites.